And back here at home, the annual Pelchet Dirty Dog Wash is this Saturday. Expect plenty of water and some wagging tails as the fundraiser returns back here at home. Fox 51's James Bowen has more on what's ahead for you and your pet if you go. James.
That's right, Trent. The 8th annual Pelchet Subaru Dirty Dog Wash is coming to town. Last year, the event was canceled due to COVID-19, but this year, dog owners will be able to get their dogs washed, nails trimmed, and the event will also raise money for a good cause. Pets for People was founded many years ago to help facilitate pet adoptions for animals at the shelters. The Dirty Dog Wash is welcoming dogs of all shapes and sizes.
So it's just going to be a crazy time. It's amazing to see the small little dogs that come in and then the monstrous Great Danes that come in. So, and it's everything in between. So mark your calendars for Saturday. Tell your family, tell your friends, and come out and help us raise money for Pets for People.
There will be $25 donated per dog washed. Back in 2019, they washed 211 dogs, but this year they aim to shatter that record. The event will run from 10 to 5 under the large tent at the Loop at Pelchet Subaru. So pack your bags, pack your dogs, and come on out to see the Pelchet Subaru for a weekend of fun. Reporting in studio, I'm James Bowen, Fox 51 News.